Welcome, teams, to the first installment of an engineering design process overview, brought to you by Team Storm, First LEGO League 2015 Global Innovation Award winners. Their winning innovation, the ROYGBIV app, helps teach math to children with dyslexia. The engineering design process is a cycle of practical steps you can apply to any problem.
If your project involves designing, building, and testing something, as is typically the case in First LEGO League, you will want to follow the engineering design process.
There are many versions of the process. Some people use many steps, while others, like Team Storm, apply a streamlined version. Let's tune in to Team Storm and see how they apply the first step, identify the problem.
Our homework for the world class season was to create a list of questions to ask educators to discover some of the biggest challenges in education. Nearly all the responses had something to do with math. Since several of us really enjoy math, we wanted to spend more time thinking in that direction.
If it isn't meaningful, it isn't going to be much fun. Once you understand the challenge, it's time to start listing problems. We find it easier as a team to start with a more general problem and get more and more specific.
So knowing and understanding the area of focus is really important and helps to eliminate heaps of unnecessary work.
At the beginning of the world class season, our team had the opportunity to hear Henry Winkler speak at Indiana State University.
He spoke about his childhood struggles with his then undiagnosed dyslexia. Mr. Winkler's heartbreaking stories inspired us to research dyslexia and find a way to help kids never feel this kind of shame.
We found that 50 to 60% of people with dyslexia will also struggle with numbers. And we found that math was getting almost no attention. So we decided we would try and find a way to meet that need. Time management is extremely important during problem identification. Spend several weeks sorting through all the potential problems, but it is important to allow time for the other steps of the engineering design process as well.
Tune in for the next video in this series from Team Storm on the brainstorm and explore step of the engineering design process.